WP Fluent Forms offers you a visual view of the entries. Not only that, but there are also three types of visual representations available: pie chart, bar chart, and column chart. To get the visual view of the entries, go to the WP Fluent Forms entries from the sidebar of the WordPress dashboard, or you can also go to the All Form menu of WP Fluent Forms and find your specific form. Click on the Entries button on the form to get into the form entry submitted on that form. On the top of the page, you'll find the View Visual Report button. Click on that, and you'll get an excellent, colorful visual representation of all the information collected from the entry submissions. WP Fluent Forms will display every single field input from the form separately in the visual section. You can toggle among the pie chart, bar chart, and column chart by clicking on the settings on every field. In case if you need physical copies of this visual presentation, no worries, we've got you. Click the Print button on the right side of the WP Fluent Forms menu bar. You'll get the printed copies out of your printer within a few seconds. For more plugin updates and awesome tutorials, subscribe to our YouTube channel. And don't forget to hit that bell icon.